Maintain a neutral grip on the dumbbell as you perform this curl. Your palms should stay facing each other. Brace your core and maintain a steady position as you curl the weight. You shouldn't be swaying back and forth or leaning to cheat the weight up.